My name is Joel Villalon. I am with BraytonHughes Design Studios. I'm the president of the company. Design in general for me has to do with telling a story, telling a good story. In our firm, we source creativity from the story that we're trying to tell. And in general, that inspiration comes from a place that has a long history. It's got a very specific geography. It's got a very specific culture. And a history of architecture and the way people live within those places. I'll use Mexico as an example. You can go to Mexico, there could be a very, very traditional hacienda-ish kind of Spanish colonial influence, but parts of it are very contemporary, very modern. And so that story is the story you choose to tell. And all those details lend to that story and what that ultimate experience is going to be at the end of the day. And working with that house in Mexico, I think with the architect I was working with there, Francisco Moran, it was a way to also use the talent and the creativity from all the craftsmen in Mexico to help create these kind of pretty amazing voluminous spaces. The house is very open, it's very circuitous, it's really great for entertaining, and it's a very much of an indoor-outdoor lifestyle with the pool and the outdoor room. It's really a great party pad. One of the great things about Mexico that helps inspire me is their approach to design, their approach to color, the culture. We've recently completed a couple of hotels this past year that have opened. One is the renovation of the Ventana Inn at Big Sur in California on the West Coast, right off of Highway 1. A beautiful 1970s wood clad architecture, a little bit of a hippie-esque vibe to the property. And the inspiration was harking back to those 70s. So we looked at the patterns on fabrics and the textures, brought back some macrame, but done in a really kind of updated, beautiful way. In a couple of months, we'll be opening the Grand Hyatt at SFO at the airport. The airport commission has just this really great collection of art. They've commissioned lots of Bay Area artists to create these spaces, so we're creating a gallery and backdrop for this beautiful art to be showcased. And I know you've heard it a million times because it's been said a million times, but I think that what we do with it, or what we try to do with it, is we really try to take the context and the region of the world that the hotels are in. As a traveler, come to this hotel and not feel that this hotel could be in any other place.